Hello, I am Maud and welcome on Women Run the World podcast. The show where you can listen to unique interviews of female runners that I met during my run trip world from 2015 to 2017. You will listen to interviews with no filter to understand why women are running, how it's different to run in Cambodia, Kenya or Brazil. Let's go and meet all these women who run the world. Welcome on the third episode of Women Run the World podcast with Jane's interview. This work is a little bit hard for me because I have to listen to all interviews that I met during my trip 5 years ago. It's as difficult as inspiring for me because when I listen to all interviews, I really want to go back and meet them again to see how they grew up in their life as a runner, as woman, and as mother. When I met Jen, I understood that Kenya was still living in the past because, as she shared with me, you have to be a mother to be a real woman, and runner is not really for them. But she still was pursuing her dream, run, win prize, and having a better life thanks to running. Let's listen to Jane's story.
Hello, how are you?
I'm fine.
Could you tell me who you are?
No, I'm Jane Gupta. I'm from Kenya. I run a marathon and also half marathon. Yep.
Okay, when did you run marathon and half marathon?
Yeah, I started this year.
Okay, great. Yeah.
This is now I have done three marathon races.
Three marathon races?
Yeah.
When?
April. I did in September and December.
Okay.
Yeah.
So why did you start running?
No, I started running because when I was young, mm-hmm. I used to run to school. So that is when I started running.
Okay.
Yeah.
And after you start doing competition only this year?
No, I have been competing since 2005.
Okay.
Yes. Since that time, I have been competing coming to Europe, coming to Kenya, maybe road races. Then 2007, 8, 9, I did a track.
Track,
yes,
okay.
Yes, I was running 5,000 and 10,000. Yes.
Okay.
And then 2012, I did a half. 13 and this year. And last year, I did a marathon.
Marathon, okay.
Yes.
What was your time?
In marathon.
Yes.
2:31.
Do you want to know what is my time in marathon?
Yeah.
4 hours and 40 minutes.
Four hours.
Double.
It is too much. Double, eh?
Too much.
Too much. Yeah.
And could you tell me if you do another sport?
No.
Only running?
Only running.
Okay.
Yes.
And could you tell me how it affects your life?
Yeah, running has been changing my life because now when you run, you compete, you get money. So that is a change of life. Yes.
Okay, so this is why you start running and
yes,
it's changed
money.
Your life. Okay.
Yes.
So now do you think you live well?
Yes, I did.
Then before you was not running?
When I was not running, then it was not good.
Okay.
But when I started running, then everything was like,
okay.
I get everything.
Great.
Yes.
Do you belong to this camp?
Yes.
Okay, Athletics Adidas camp?
Yes.
Right, okay. Since when?
Since 2007.
Okay.
Yeah.
You hold her here.
Yes, I'm holding her.
And now, how old are you?
I'm 33 years.
33.
Yes.
Two hours and 30 minutes is very good. I'm 28 and I do 4.
Wow. Maybe you can still reduce when you are cut.
Yes.
Maybe you can improve. Yes.
Sure, I need to improve to compete Kenyan.
Yes, of course.
In a competition?
Yes.
Do you think women have their room when you compare to the men?
Sometimes. Because sometimes they pay men bigger prize than women, so we need to be equal because we all finished for the 2K.
Okay. Yeah, yes. it's a good phrase. Yeah. We need to be equal because we all finished 42K.
Yes.
Yeah. 42K point two.
22 kilometers. They need to be as equal.
And do you have children?
Yes.
How many children?
Three
children.
Yes.
And how do you combine to be a mother and to be a runner?
I combine both, because at home you have to cook, that is like a mother. Because we are women, we have to cook, that is obvious. And it is also, it is a must, because we are women, we have to have children, yes.
But you manage to...
No, but you have to organize yourself. This organization only, and then all it would be all. Yes.
And do you maybe want to say something about women and the running?
I think about us, we are doing a lot. Women, we are doing a lot because we are in both sides, home, also training. But men, it is only training. So at home, they are not busy like us. So women, they need to be up.
To be highlighted.
Highlighted.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Great. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
This is it for now. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Jen was shy but determined to help women to have a room in this sport. You will listen to other runners from Kenya on the next episode and you will see what is motivating them. If you like this episode, please leave me some stars and comment. See you on my next episode. Bye!